a week. Once a week we try to work on the upper body, once a week the legs. There's nothing really bothering me at the moment. I'm just coming here to make sure that my body stays healthy and injury free.
How many hours of rest would you get back?
Like I would try to sleep 8 hours a night.
And then during the day, nothing?
During the day, like, would be very good if I can nap for half an hour.
Okay. Oh, so you've mastered the art of power napping then?
Yeah. I just go in bed and I use a CPAP.
Okay.
I put a CPAP on and I just close my eyes and I have a alarm on my mind, put my alarm on, like, and then I just like whatever.
Okay, fair enough.
I might do it on the back there, I might just tell him why I'm just gonna laugh. See what he says. Usually when I come back home, it's just like, here, your turn.
And then that's it.
Yeah, it's changing the diaper. And I like it though. I love spending quality time with my son, obviously.
I take some
lessons
from you guys when I get to that point. I'm not anti, right? But that's a quite responsibility to the max.
Yeah, it's never a break. You come off for work and you're back to work.
Okay. Are you hoping he becomes a strong man also?
Sure.
Are you hoping he becomes a lifter also?
No, I'm just gonna support him in whatever he wants to do. Like, I would love for him to... We're doing swim lessons for him now.
Yeah, how's that going?
Yeah, it's going well. Yeah, we have some swim lessons here in Dubai also.
Okay.
That's very good. Then I would love to put him in like gymnastics.
Yeah.
When he's old enough, because I just believe that gymnastics is a good background for any kid.
Yeah, of course.
That's my opinion at least. And then we'll see. Then we'll just see what he's interested in. He wants to do football, basketball, handball. Handball is quite popular in Iceland.
Okay.
Or whatever, you know.
Maybe a little more pumped than usual, like it is in a workout.
Yeah.
More than anything else. Yeah, if you look at your arms up to me, whatever looks like you're able to get. Yeah, so this is what I'm looking for now. So that's opened up, shoulders are actually retracted. We have a good line coming in here, and then the lower back is engaged. Okay, so let's have a look at your movement. Okay, so remember that pull back. that?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. You need to take a nap for more later.
Yeah, for sure. I need a nap, for sure.
So that was our session for today.
Yeah, it was great.
You want to give us a review? What do you think?
10 out of 10. This is great.
Okay.
This is great.
So we are feeling
better each and every session. Even though, like I said before, I don't have any injuries, guys, I still come in here to prevent my body from not getting injured. And I can feel myself, like I have like small pains there and there. So it's very good that I come in and I get treated by people like you.
Okay.
to stay in treatment.
So it's basically just maintenance to get you where you want to be.
Yeah. And now to avoid it better.
Yeah, exactly. So yeah, nice one, dude. We'll catch up in the next session.
Have a good one. I'll see you soon.
When are you going to be fighting again?
28th of May, I'll be fighting. So I'll be coming to you twice a week until then.
Okay. All right, looking forward to it, bro.
Thanks so much, man.
Cheers.
Cheers.